Oh my god. Yeah, the ball box, right? No, she didn't drop it. Don't mind breaking it. I can give you one hit and then I can move. Maybe I can continue this? I don't know if you can make it to the top pallet. Maybe you do. Got a lot of parts in here. I should run that way. There is another person here as well. I was trying to get over there, but I just fucked up. I did not know that the pallet was right outside the room. Alright. I gotta do it because this room making it too soon. I run out of time, so just take the hook here. Just heard somebody's footsteps for a second. If it was a teleport. Okay, I get how to teleport now. M4. Same button, use a crouch. Why? Go to the power store. The solution would have saved me there, but apparently don't activate after a while. I'm gonna just take the next person. I run this way. I thought you would have run that way. Well, I break most of the policy already. So this should be a free hit. He's running all our Orthodox. And he got followed on him. I got scared for going here. Did you guys give up the game? Oh, I won. I don't fight these folks like this. This guy don't have a chase properly, so... he just gets into the game faster. I'm gonna lock all these lockers, like lock it, like why? I barely hear. I should find me, gosh.